Imagine if when you played guitar, your hand stayed still and everything else moved.